English for week 7, we're going to keep the same hand motions going for infinitive. We'll do our hand motion like this. Present, we'll point today. For past, we'll point behind us. For present participle, we'll go back to pointing down today and then past participle. And it's the same tune as all the other weeks. So here we go. To rise, rise, rises, rose, rising, risen. To rise, rise, rises, rose, rising, risen. To rise, rise, rises, rose, rising, risen. To rise, rise, rises, rose, rising, risen.